There's apparently a group in Sweden called the Liberal People's Party, and a really big thing that they've been pushing for lately is that they think that incest and necrophilia should be legal. Universally, of course, but like they're pushing for it in Sweden right now. But yeah, specifically incest and necrophilia, they think should be legal and shouldn't be punishable by law or anything. What do you think about that?
That's insane, bro. I think that that's crazy. I don't know. That's weird to me. I mean,
How so?
because don't know. I mean, the thing is, I don't see that as an action that I would want to do. So I don't think that. I mean, other places are gonna do this. It's gonna become
Right.
legal. I mean,
But the thing
we've
is like this
noticed,
could be
but.
part of that slippery slope we've talked about though, where it's like, you start letting like some weird stuff go, and then like suddenly like other weird stuff doesn't seem that weird anymore. Like, like we already let
This
everybody do this and this, like why can't we just let them do this too, Like,
right,
You see what I'm saying? It could be like an
bro.
angle.
It's just gonna, but
However, I will say
it's
this. I
insane.
will say this. I don't say I particularly disagree, if I'm being honest. Like incest, like a lot of us disagree with it. I mean, myself included. Like, I don't particularly agree with that, but if somebody else wants to fuck like their brother or sister or whatever, and like they're both down for it, I mean, I guess it's not really my place to say anything,
But I mean, in the regard that they were both down for it, it's usually fine.
Well,
This has
right.
happened in real life, but the thing is,
Oh, you make a good point. Like if they're both cool with it, no one's gonna find out, and it's
nobody
not that big a
cares.
deal.
It's nothing
Like it
anyway.
being a law is in cases of
It's
abuse.
say exactly. Then you're like just allowing like a dad to like touch on his young daughter,
That's a
and
good point.
it's cool though.
That's a
So
good point. I didn't really
that's where
think
it
about
gets
that. I mean,
weird.
sexual assault would likely still be like a charge,
But it's
obviously,
not gonna
but
be
it's gonna
not, you
be it's
know,
yeah, it's
it's
gonna
gonna
be
fall under a different
different.
category now, and
Yeah.
so it's not right. And
And I
so,
think necrophilia is very interesting too because it's just like a dead person.
I
So like if
mean,
that's your thing, I guess that's
so
cool, but it's also like kind of disrespectful.
I'll be honest. It depends in the situation. I don't think necrophilia is necessarily that bad at all, actually. I
Yeah.
mean,
I mean it's weird for
so
sure,
I can say
but
it's
you
weird,
know.
but I also can't sit there and say I wouldn't do it. Like, I don't know. I mean, if it were legal,
Yikes.
you know. Hey, I mean,
You're
come
like, I
on, bro.
dabble.
You know what I'm saying, bro? But what if it's like your girl, right? And your girl dies. Like, you
Just like
know,
one last time.
let me get it in real quick, you know. You know?
I'm gonna be honest. I think if our I think if I were to ever even entertain the idea, it would have to be like they just died.
That's what I'm saying.
But then also,
Wouldn't
like
that make it
if
even.
my girlfriend had just died, I
You'd
would
be
not be thinking about putting
hysterically,
my penis inside her.
crying and upset.
Yeah.
Okay, but I'm saying, I don't know. I'm weird like that. I would be very upset, but I would maybe, you know, who knows? I
Who
don't know.
knows? You're like, I haven't been there. My girlfriend
I
hasn't
haven't
died
been in
yet.
that
Like,
situation, so
right.
I don't know. But now that one, now the incest one definitely is a strike. Like, no, necrophilia. I mean, you know, the
Like,
people
well, that
of.
was kind of where I was getting at before. Like, no one's getting hurt.
Right.
You know what I
If
mean?
the
Like,
people are in it,
you're
then
not
like you
hurting
said,
anybody, I guess.
I mean, hey, I mean, if they, the thing is, like, how would they get possession of these dead bodies? Because
It would have to be like
then
at a
they'd be a
morgue or
murderer.
some
You know,
shit.
you'd have to
Yeah.
be like in a morgue, or if they make that a rule, you can just go like buy a body, I
You
guess.
know,
Like,
it's
you know,
actually kind
like
of funny that
what?
we're talking about that.
It's
I just
weird.
act I actually just this past week started watching Brooklyn Nine-Nine. Have you seen that show with
Yeah.
Andy Samberg and Terry
Yeah.
Crews?
Yeah.
Real talk. Okay, so like I've been wanting to watch this show for like years now. I've just never gotten around to it because up until COVID, I haven't had like the time to like
Right.
watch a show, you know what I
Right.
mean? So I never got around to watching Brooklyn Nine-Nine, and I'm stoked because there's like seven fucking seasons, bro. So I've
Yeah.
been binging this shit like hard.
Yeah.
I'm like about to finish the first season though, and there's an episode where Andy Samberg's character Peralta starts hooking up with this chick who works at the morgue. And like her, she has like a dead body fetish is like her thing. So like she wants Andy Samberg to like pretend that he's dead all the time, like when they fuck. So
Bro.
that's kind of funny,
You
like
know
that we're talking about
exactly.
that. Yeah,
That's
like
crazy. I
maybe
mean,
like, who knows? I don't
hey,
know.
you know, if That one's not trippy to me. That one's all right. I'm cool with that one, but
I don't understand it. But yeah. I mean, okay.
If that's what you want to do, bro. I mean, like you said, nobody's getting hurt.
Right.
Like it's not like, you know, if that's their
thing. And if they're going through to the morgue like that, it could just be like on the DL. You know what I mean? Or right. Like maybe it only applies to, like, you know, organ donors, quote unquote. Get it? Like
right.
Like if you're not an organ donor, like
so I feel like wherever they make that happen, right? I think there'll be people that participate in it. So then there'll be enough people that say, like, when I die, I'm okay.
Yeah, like people if can
somebody
fuck
would want, right.
Yeah.
You know? And that, so that's the road that'll go down, I would think. So, or something okay. like that. So, yeah. But yeah, incest, no.
That's like that the next step of the real dolls, bro. Like, right. There'll be like two sides. Like, you can fuck like dead people, or like you can fuck robots, or like right. we can make a robot look like your dead husband or something. Right. Like, ooh.
How crazy is this, bro?
That you know insane. What that'll happen before we're able to download consciousness though. So like downloading consciousness is like the ultimate one, right? But like before that happens, they're gonna be able to make like cyborg like or clones or just like robots that like look like your person,
right?
Or any person really. Like, hey man, you want to hook up with like, you know, Scarlett Johansson? Then like here you go. What's that from? Is it Rick and Morty? Where, like, they can make a robot look like anybody, and then, like, he just, like fucks them all the time. Oh, no, Futurama. Yeah, yeah. Remember? They have, like, those robots that you can just, like, download a person onto, and it's, like, your person.
That's
yeah, it'd be like that, 100%, before you can do, like, the whole, like, consciousness thing and stuff.
I mean, that's insane.